Police are resuming their search for the bodies of missing campers Russell Hill and Carol Clay in Victoria's High Country today. 10 News First's Jade Kotick joins us now live from Dargo. Jade, run us through, what are the plans for today?
Good morning to you, Lockie. Well, we're expecting to hear plenty more about this major search operation unfolding in Victoria's High Country today, including the exact spot where detectives are searching for clues. Police swarmed on the area of Dargo only yesterday, with crews heading up to a small town called the Grant Historic Area. It's about 20 minutes north of this town. And what they're doing is they're scouring through dense bushland now, searching for the remains of Russell Hill and Carol Clay. This major search operation came after a 55-year-old man from Melbourne was arrested last week. After 3 days of questioning, he was charged with 2 counts of murder. Russell Hill and Carol Clay disappeared from Victoria's High Country in the Wanagata Valley, which is about 30 kilometres from the search area police are in. They disappeared in March last year. That's now 20 months ago. Despite this man being charged, their bodies have never been found, and police are hoping we'll have answers sometime this week.
Yeah, let's hope it's a search that turns up results. Jade Kotick, live from Dargo, thank you very much.